Salah is the central element of Muslim worship. Indeed, it is one of the five pillars of Islamic faith and obligation religious duty for every Muslim. The five prayers are each assigned to certain prescribed time. Each of the salah has different numbers of raka'ah. Zuhur, Asar and Isha have 4 raka'ah, Maghrib has 3 raka'ah and Fajr has 2 raka'ah. These 5 times of salah need to be performed every day without failure, unless there is an obstruction like menstruating. In salah, the person may perform several routines starting from standing, changing from one posture to another and at the end finish by giving the salam. The main purpose of performing salah is an act for Muslim communication with Allah. It is also a remembrance for Muslim to give thanks for God's blessing and submission to God. What is Raka'at? Raka'at is a sequence of several routine that needs to be completed in order to achieve a complete routine of Salah. The main component in each Raka'at are stand, ruku', sujud, and sit between two sujud. There are possibilities of forgetting the numbers of raka'ah that has been completed, especially to children who just beginning to learn solah, the elderly, and those having cognitive and memory weaknesses. Hence, i-Sajadah is introduced to overcome the problem. It is a user-friendly device to help Muslims to mastery the daily raka'ah sequences, as well to preserve the concentration and quality of solah to be performed. i-Sajadah is designed to be divided into three regions: head region, knee region, and foot region. The segmented area consists of silicone rubber key as a sensor. Each of the area consists of many silicone keys to produce an effective sensor. There are three main components in i-Sajadah: 7-segment display, microcontroller, and Raka'ah alert device bracelet. Product novelties: the i-Sajadah is easy to fold. This device can be used anywhere at any time. It is also convenient for traveling and mobility. The bracelet will notify the number of raka'ah through vibration. This device is for the blind and impaired vision user. i-Sajadah is convenient and user-friendly because of the regional sensor placed on the product is suitable to cater users of different age and height. i-Sajadah implements a smart system in order to preserve the concentration and the quality of solah that has been performed. The bracelet will be worn by the blind and impaired vision user. The sensor at the foot region will activate the raka'ah counting scheme as soon as the user set their foot on top of the region. The user just simply start the solah on top of the i-Sajadah. To check the number of raka'ah in a solah, the user need to lift their right foot. The 7-segment display will show the raka'ah in 5 seconds before it disappears. If the user forgot the raka'ah while sitting between two sujud, the user just need to lift their right knee. The display will show the number of raka'ah that has been completed. The LED at the i-Sajadah switch box is used to count the number of sujud that have been done in the raka'ah. One complete raka'ah is considered done if 2 times of sujud is already completed. The number of raka'ah will be shown if and only if the user forgets, in order to preserve the concentration and quality of the solah. An online survey has been conducted in order to get feedback on the i-Sajadah usage performance. The survey form is distributed through Facebook. A total of 120 respondents has participated in this survey through online i-Sajadah video presentation and also on-field demonstration. The survey is divided into 4 criteria: usefulness, usability, user satisfaction, and expert verification. 61% of the respondents agreed that i-Sajadah can improve quality and concentration of solah. 72.1% of the respondents agreed that i-Sajadah is user-friendly and easy to use. 70.5% of the respondents agreed that they were satisfied in using the i-Sajadah and its functionality. 71.3% of the expert from MY129 agreed that i-Sajadah helped to improve the quality of solah. i-Sajadah is acknowledged with Syariah compliance as recommended by Majlis Agama Islam Melaka.